black velvet band. In a neat little town they call Belfast, apprentice to trade I was bound. And many hours of sweet happiness I spent in that neat little town. Till bad misfortune came o'er me and caused me to stray from the land, far away from your friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you'd swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. As I was walking down Broadway, not meaning to go very far, when I met with a buxom damsel selling her trade at the bar. When a watch she took from a pocket and slipped it right into me hands, and the very next thing that you know, me lads, you're headed for Van Diemen's land. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, it's where she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Next morning before judge and jury, for trial I had to appear. And the judge, he said, "You young fellow, the case against you is quite clear. And 7 long years transportation, and you go into Van Diemen's land, far away from your friends and relations, follow the black velvet band." Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, it's where she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. So come on, you jolly young fellows, a warning take from me. If ever you're out on the liquor, me lads, beware of the pretty Colleens. They'll fill you with whiskey and porter until you're not able to stand. And the very next thing that you know, me lads, you've landed in Van Diemen's land. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, it's where she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, it's where she was queen of the land. Tied up with a black velvet.